The California State Water Project is a vast network of canals, reservoirs, pipelines, power and pumping plants that moves water throughout the state. This modern engineering marvel covers more than 700 miles of California, supplying water to communities in the Bay Area, San Joaquin Valley, Los Angeles Basin, and the Central Coast. It provides drinking water to more than 27 million people and irrigates 750,000 acres of farmland. The project also reduces flood risk, provides recreational opportunities, generates hydroelectricity, supports ecosystems, and has helped make California the diverse and productive state it is today. The State Water Project starts at Lake Oroville, which stores water behind the Oroville Dam, the tallest dam in the United States. While water storage and flood protection are its primary purposes, the Oroville Project has the capacity to produce up to 800 megawatts of electricity, enough to power about 500,000 homes. The lake also offers excellent recreation opportunities, including camping, boating, and hiking, and is home to many species of birds, mammals, and fish. If Lake Oroville is the head of California's water system, the Delta is the heart. The Delta forms where the state's two largest rivers, the Sacramento and San Joaquin, meet with salt water from the ocean. This creates an estuary, which provides important habitat for fish, wildlife, and plants. Today's Delta is a 500,000-acre maze of sloughs and waterways that surrounds more than 60 levee tracts and islands. It supports rich agricultural lands and communities, as well as many species of fish, birds, and other wildlife. A steady flow of fresh water is necessary to keep the salty seawater from harming Delta farmland and contaminating the state's water supply. The Banks Pumping Plant is located in the southern reaches of the Delta along the San Joaquin River. Its pumps pull in fresh water and send it at a rate of 52,000 gallons per second up a 244-foot hill. The water then flows into the California Aqueduct, where it begins a 444-mile journey to communities and farms throughout the state. The Skinner Fish Facility was built to keep fish away from the pumps. Screens divert the fish into holding tanks. The fish are then loaded into trucks and released back into the Delta, away from the pumps. The San Luis Reservoir lies about 60 miles south of the Banks Pumping Plant. It is the largest off-stream reservoir in the United States and is jointly managed by the California Department of Water Resources and the United States Bureau of Reclamation. In addition to storing water, the reservoir also helps generate electricity. The State Water Project is the largest single consumer of electricity in the state, using about 11 terawatt hours each year. The State Water Project's numerous hydroelectric plants produce more than half of the power. At the San Luis Reservoir, water generates electricity when demand is high. It is then pumped back into the reservoir when demand is low. This allows the same water to be used more than one time. The California Aqueduct is the superhighway of the State Water Project, winding its way through the Central Valley, occasionally branching off to supply water to communities on the coast or further inland. Its slight downward slope saves energy by allowing gravity to move 13,000 cubic feet of water through the aqueduct every second. The aqueduct passes through the naturally arid Central Valley, providing much-needed water to some of the most productive farmland in the world. More than half of the nation's fruits, vegetables, and nuts, along with wine and dairy products, are produced in California. The State Water Project's mostly gravity-fed system needs a boost when it arrives at the Tehachapi Mountains. The 515-foot-long white pipes that run up from the Chrisman Pumping Plant make it the most visible of a series of pumping stations that lift water over the mountains. Moving millions of gallons of water hundreds of feet uphill requires immense amounts of energy. The nearby Edmonston plant, 20 miles to the south, can use 2.8 terawatt hours annually to lift water more than 1,900 feet, the highest single lift in the world. Lake Paris is the southernmost reservoir of the State Water Project and is connected to the Metropolitan Water District's distribution system. The lake is a popular recreation site and a key water source for Southern California. The amount of water here and throughout the entire project fluctuates from year to year depending on factors such as weather, hydrology, ecosystem needs, and how well we conserve water. After its long journey, the water in Lake Paris is something to be appreciated, enjoyed, and valued.